what you are supposed to do.
Yes, drop the antibacterial solution in the main treatment basin and activate the agitators to ensure that the water supply is untainted.
Don't screw it up.
If you're so concerned, why don't you do
try not to think about it.
This is where humans like to congregate, and if they need us, they know where to find us. Convenient.
Yeah.
Bloody hell. Now, what does a bloody blue screen mean? Oh, no. Bugger off, I'm working. Look, if I don't get this bloody antibacterial solution in the bloody treatment basin, some zombie could just walk up here, have a wee, and then we're all done for as soon as tea time rolls around. Something inside my mind!
Terrible thing, boys.
Refuge! A mother!
We're here today to talk about two things, gentlemen. Security and stupidity. We all know there's some sort of and for all we know...
Something inside my brain!
Warning. Water contamination detected. Isolate and remove contaminants immediately. Contamination level at 25%.
mother!
Contamination level at 50%. Unacceptable filth level.
I'm bringing you in.
Contamination level at 75%. Total pollution imminent. Contamination level critical. Toxin detection system overload.
Kill me! Kill me! How about this? I'll show you security! I'll show you security!
Yeah. This is Chuck Chumley of the Punch Bowl Action News, a breaking story from the Punch Bowl Dam, where the zombie who's been terrorizing the city is apparently cornered. Our roving reporter, Jimmy Nesbitt, is on the scene now and reporting live by telephone. Jimmy.
Oh, God, help me! I don't want to die!
We appear to be experiencing some interference. I'm sure Jimmy will be back soon with his full report. This just in, Punch Bowl Action News, your source for the news as it happens, has received a report of a 200-foot column of putrescent water approaching the...
Mama, fuck!